My name is Shivang.
And we're here at the Spring Expo. What's great about this year's expo?
Well, this year's expo is special because one, it is the largest Spring Expo that we've ever had in the history of having expos. And you know what the great thing is? They keep getting bigger. And second is you have all these employers that are wanting to talk with you, get to know you, and want you to work for them. And plus, pay you to work for them, you know? And then the third thing is not only are you getting paid, but you're getting valuable experience that's parallel to the classroom, as well as leveraging yourself into a full-time position by the time you graduate. So Ashley, the expo offer all these wonderful things. How do you go about getting prepared for the expo? How do you get ready for the expo to come talk to these people?
Oh yeah, that's a great question. I remember when I went to my first one, I was completely nervous. I went to the pro practice office and they told me how to do interviews, how to get my resume critiqued, and I even got to talk to someone and actually just have a conversation like, what's it like to be on an internship or a co-op? And the biggest things that they told me was dress professionally, but also have confidence. All these companies are here for you. So go out there and just show off what you have.
So then also another question that I have for you is what materials do you need for the expo coming in? What do I need to come? Do I just show up or do I need something to bring with me to the expo?
For sure. So bring resumes, of course, but also just bring your confidence, bring a smile and be open to talk to any company. You're never gonna know which company is gonna be the right one for you. So go out there and taste them all.
So Ashley, what's your favorite thing about the expo?
Honestly, there's so many opportunities here for any major. I'm industrial, I've got friends who are mechanicals, chemies, and all of them have an opportunity here to work at numerous companies. So my favorite thing is not only can you work at an awesome company, but you can be around the world. Like I interned in Seattle, but I also interned in North Carolina. You can be here in Knoxville or anywhere you want to be.
True, true. Okay, that's really good
to
hear.
What about you?
My favorite thing about the expo is again the opportunities that you have to offer and the diversity of the offers that you get. You can either do a one-term co-op or internship, or you could do a multi-term co-op, and you can use those experiences that you've had to come back to the expo and gain new experience.
I actually had an internship and I really enjoyed it, and I had a great time working with my team. I got a great time working on my project, but the worst thing about it was just so short and I couldn't really dive in deep.
See, that's where, again, the diversity of the opportunities that you get here is you can get co-ops. And co-ops, you get that longevity. You've got that longer term where you get to really build trust with your team that you're working there, and you also get to work on more longer term projects that actual engineers get to work on. You get to have projects that are handed down to you by actual engineers, and you get to do real work, long term work, and actually make an impact at the company that you go to.
So what's the first step to getting an internship or co-op?
The first step to getting an internship co-op is, again, come to the Engineering Professional
Here?
Practice Office.
Okay.
Yes. They will help you in getting ready for this expo. And then obviously the next step is to come to the expo, network with the companies. And then what's tomorrow? There's a day tomorrow. The expo is 2 days. Interview day, yes, yes.
So what is interview day to you?
Well, interview day to me is a day where, you know, the companies that you talk to and the companies that really found interest in you, you get to go and talk with them one-on-one. They get to ask questions about you. You get to tell them about yourself and why you would be a good fit for the company. But not only that, it's a two-way street. The company that you're being interviewed by, you're interviewing the company. You got to make sure that the company is a good fit for you as well. So I think interview day and the expo day provides just a ton of value, just back to back, in kind of finding the optimal opportunity to kind of excel your undergraduate career.
So where do I sign up?
You just sign up with the Engineering Professional Practice. Go on ProConnect, get on the website, get all signed up. You can find the list there and—
Be present.
Be present.
Be present.
Thank you, Ashley. I feel a lot better about this expo now. I really do appreciate that. Thank you guys. I look forward to seeing y'all there.